Android apps not working on your Windows 11? Here are 8 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. When Android apps are not working on your PC, simply perform as shown here to fix it. Now let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is restart your PC. Although it may sound kludgy, this is one of the best methods to deal with problems like these. If there is a simple malfunction brought on by the processes running on your computer, restarting it just gives it a new start and can help resolve this issue. Method 2. The next thing you can do is restart the Windows Subsystem for Android. The ability to run Android apps on your computer natively is made possible with the help of Windows Subsystem for Android. And this issue you are facing may result from a glitch with the program. Type Windows Subsystem for Android in the search bar and open the top result. Navigate to Turn off Windows Subsystem for Android in the Windows Subsystem for Android section and select Turn off. Launch an Android app on your PC to reopen the Windows Subsystem for Android software. After WSA opens, you can now try to launch other apps and see if they are working properly. Method 3. Using an outdated program that may have had its issue patched is another source of software issues. Also, given that Windows Subsystem for Android is a relatively new application, there might occasionally be some glitches. However, if you update the software frequently, you might avoid problems like this. Open Microsoft Store and click on Library. On the Microsoft Store library, you will see apps that need to be updated. Simply click on Update in front of Windows Subsystem for Android and allow the installation to finish. You can then restart your computer and try running an Android app. Method 4. The next thing you can do is reinstall the Windows system for Android. Press Windows plus I to open settings. Click on Apps, then Installed Apps. Find Windows Subsystem for Android and click on the 3 dots. Choose Uninstall. Method 5. Another thing you can do is set Windows Subsystem resource settings to continuous. Type Windows Subsystem for Android in the search bar and open the best match result. After WSA launches, navigate to the system section. Look for the subsystem resources option. Click on the menu in front of it and set it to continuous. Restart your PC. Method 6. The next thing you need to do is make sure Control Flow Guard is enabled. Press Windows plus I to open the Windows settings. Click on Privacy and Security and select Windows Security. Select App and Browser Control and select Exploit Protection Settings on the resulting page. Now, set the menu under Control Flow Guard to use default on. Method 7. The Android app you are attempting to run on your Windows PC may be the cause of the issue, but some users have found that simply uninstalling and reinstalling the app may resolve the problem. Therefore, we recommend you try doing it as well. Method 8. For those using an outdated version of Windows and experiencing this issue, it is necessary to mention that updating Windows is another solution that can help you. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings on your computer. Then click on Windows Update. On the Windows Update page, you will see if there are any available updates. If there are, follow the prompts to install them. Restart your PC after installing the updates. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.